The Magenta line, which will run from Kalkaji Mandir in New Delhi to Botanical Garden in Noida, was inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on the 25th of December with Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath by his side. The exclusion of the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal from the inauguration sparked a controversy, as it is the norm to invite the concerned chief ministers for such events. This also comes in the wake of the tussle between the Delhi government and the centre over the recent metro fare hike. In 2015 also, Kejriwal was not invited to the inauguration of the Badarpur-Faridabad metro line. Yesterday's was the third metro launch that Mr. Kejriwal has not been invited to since 2015. All three times, PM Modi inaugurated the lines. Notably, in 2009, when the metro first entered Uttar Pradesh, the then chief ministers of Delhi and UP, Sheila Dikshit and Mayawati, were present at the opening.